Hi.
Hello.
You folks are in the wet
side.
Look at those stripes. What do you call those grooves?
Wow. Look at them. Oh, look at them.
Oh my gosh. Steve, you got your phone going? Come on, get this on your phone.
Now she's going on, that's him.
He's coming back.
He's coming back. Oh my! Just laying there.
Didn't you say 100 feet?
Well, we can't move.
Oh my gosh. She's totally upside down. Look at those ventral pleats.
Oh my gosh.
That was unreal.
What?
Oh man.
You've been mugged about 5 times.
Yeah, I know.
Steve, what if they would stick with us 2 or 3 hours? We'd lose a lot of money.
This should be illegal.
It's way too much fun.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, we're impressed.
I told us we couldn't get any progress.
I'm under the boat again.
About 35 yards. He was like 10 feet though.
Yeah, he was.
Oh! Girlfriend's hanging out with the boss. Concerned about it.
Do you pay extra for this?
Oh my god.
Hey, isn't that the boat that came over? It's actually really good what he did. She wasn't paying much attention. Came right over and stopped her.
So look.
Oh. Real.
Yeah. Now, why is she doing that?
She wants more than one boyfriend. We got one at the moment. He's very dominating though. He's gonna keep other guys away from her, like he did the boat.
Flirting?
I think so. It's really hard to say. But lying upside down at the surface, pretty hard to make with her. She could be totally avoiding him and calling other guys. Or
ha ha.